Does this work? I guess it does. Hello. There's a 90% chance that you guys won't see this recording anyway. Oh, 40 players? 50? Can we join already? Can we join? Can we join? Okay, yeah, I failed. Hey! Never mind. 90% chance. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, I failed to connect during restart the last, what, 3 or 4 times, and I had to delete the recording, so I was not very confident, but now we in. Okay, then I will mute myself, and yeah, we will be kicked in 20 minutes anyways, because that's what's happening right now. I'm still not sure what the cause of the kick is. I'm that close to ask in the chat, but I don't feel that I will get any valuable response. And since there's nothing on Reddit, maybe it's just me anyways, so... Yeah, we'll just slow down the process a bit, but it will be way more annoying when I play actively, because then, yeah, playing active for 20 minutes a day is, yeah, that's very unsatisfying, but whatever. Still a lot of distance ahead to the border, which is destination one. Then at the border, I will hang around a bit and loot some chests. Well, my hope is that in the world corner, someone placed some shulkers with trash, and I can snack those shulkers, because I only have like one shulker. And then I will travel along the border and then a bit back into the away from the border to then make my permanent base. But yeah, that won't happen this year, I guess. Oh wait, there's still no Sylvester yet. We are still at the end of the year, but also next year. So I assume it will take more than a year to reach the world corner anyways. So yeah. Anyways, so I will mute myself again and let you guys watch this beautiful transparent menu.